Dam at 29611 Camino Cristal here in Menifee. It's a little windy day, so I apologize for the noise. This one's about 2,100 square feet. It's a 5-bedroom, 3-bath. So you see all the flooring has been converted to tile and wood laminate, no carpet anymore. You have the combo room here. We can get the camera to follow me around. Living room, dining room combo. And then the family room opens up to the kitchen. Nice island, lots of cabinet space. Pantry right there. Nice size medium niche, fireplace. And off this room we have a bit of a hallway that has the area for the washer and dryer. And then one of the 3 bathrooms is down here. And we have the garage. So it does have a 3-car garage. Two-car garage. It does have a little bit of an extra niche here. I don't know if you'll see it too well. A little bit of storage there for like bikes and such. Okay, get the kitchen is to the right here. And then we have a bedroom. Good size down here. Bathroom is right there. Take that size one was right here. Sorry, this camera has got a mind of its own today. Pretty good size backyard. Very private. Aluminum wood patio cover. No room neighbors, straight ahead in the camera view. It's gonna be where the Stater Brothers shopping center is. This road that you see is gonna be Newport that runs east to west through here. And then I'll show you from the upstairs bedrooms. There's about a 30-acre parcel that eventually they'll probably do some more retail or something over here. Do you have some power lines if that's a concern at all? Areas either side that make a nice area for the dog run. A couple fans as well. So this would be a nice little backyard area. Facing west at this location here. And then this is all rock for the dog run. Okay. Back inside upstairs. Again, no carpet anywhere in the house. The other 4 bedrooms would be upstairs. Some more cabinet space. Bedroom number two. This is the street. Walk-in closet. Bedroom number three. This one feels pretty small, but it's actually still there on camera. Camera shaking its head no, you know, it feels small. It's actually probably about 9 by 9.5 by 10. And then this is the other bathroom. Bedroom number four. Big field that I was talking about. Kim's picking that up. And then we have the master. House does get a lot of light, has a lot of these upper windows. Pretty good size master for 2,100 square feet. This would be your view. So here we're facing south. That over there is where the Staver Brothers Shopping Center would be. Good size closet. Two sinks. Chateau combo.